Hey everyone, now that we've learned how to connect the Vouchrit platform to your Tally software, in this video we'll dive into how to add your Tally companies to the Vouchrit platform and sync the corresponding ledger masters. First, please go to your Tally software and open the Tally companies you need to add to Vouchrit. For example, you can see there are three companies open here. Now, let's switch back to the Vouchrit platform. The companies not yet added to Vouchrit will be shown on the left side under the Other Tally Companies section. You can see that the same three companies open in Tally appear here. Just click on Add as New and confirm that this company doesn't already exist in the My Company section. Once confirmed, the company is successfully added to the platform. When the company is added to the platform, its corresponding ledger masters get synced automatically. If you make any changes to the ledger masters after adding the company, simply click on the sync arrow button, and all recent changes to the ledger masters will be updated on the Vouchrit platform.